welcome back to another play session of Guild Wars 2 with our favorite character, Jessica. Now, she is in Lonar Pass, another area which I'm going to do a map completion video of. So, yeah. There's our beautiful Miss Jessica with her fairy wings. So, let's go ahead and get started. Let's continue on where we left off, which was, don't worry about that, it's mine, Blood Tide Coast. That was for exploring the entire thing. I will upload that. Alright, that's where we're off to. So, we're going to Her Majesty. Hey, yep. In Divinity's Reach. Let's go. Here we are with the storyline of Living World, Season 1. Find out what's going on. As you saw, we ended up fighting pirates and pretty much about getting our butts destroyed, so let's go. I don't know why the sound effects ain't getting caught up with the loading. He must be kind of lagging out. That's not good. That's bad. That's really bad for us. That means the sink could crash. Not, I mean, it's for me, for you guys. You guys are probably sitting there laughing, but you know, Mr. Logan. There's a watch night. Another watch night. More citizens, watch nights.
I like this party. It's not quite a Krogstad move, but Crichtons definitely know how to stage a celebratory fight.
Sadly, we have to stop fighting for now. It's almost time for the closing ceremonies, and unexpected.
Too big.
Official duties and all.
People.
Oh, good. Another speech.
Just a little
I'll go and listen. When she's done talking, I'm back to beating on those mechanical men.
Yeah. Calm down.
Thank you all for coming. This event is ending, but humanity's resolve will never waver. We have withstood every challenge thrown at us, because unity is our strength. Together, there is nothing we cannot withstand.
That's my cue. Hello, DR.
All right, we need to kill that
Scarlet,
person.
And I've come to play with you. Don't panic. Yet. I've been laughing my leaves off while your queen brays about trials and endurance. It's time to show how fragile human society is. To wit, these watch nights you're so proud of? Mine now!
Scarlet, eh?
I've also planted a few bombs around the city to keep things lively. Bet you can't find them all.
Sounds like she's a Harley Quinn.
Oh, and I'll be taking your queen with me. Hang on, Your Majesty. It's going to be a wild ride.
Some action. Come on, Rox.
We're going after the bomb, sorry. Yeah, go get the bombs. Bombs. Keep moving. No arm. I am. I'm just focusing on the bomb. You know. One thing that can destroy us all. Sorry. Scarlet, shut up. Shut up, Scarlet. You're kind of...
Shining Blade, rally to the Queen.
Okay, flip top. Oh, yeah.
Cut them down.
There's a lot of enemies standing by. Why don't you guys do something about it? Shining Blade, you're not... Hey, wait. I thought you took Queen Jenna. Looks like we got to destroy them. Pooh Bear, fine. Gotta go destroy another bomb.
Hey, Bram, these things are absolute fights.
Oh, we saved our butts.
I need help.
Yeah, everybody. Somebody. And they don't. They just stand around and...
Glad that's over.
Yeah, destroy it, destroy it, destroy it, destroy the bomb. Gotta go destroy the bomb. Come on, guys. Run right through them. Me, woman.
Where did I put it? Oh, I remember. Right where the Seraph are gathering up the civilians.
Not.
Not cool.
Not cool.
Soldiers.
Not cool. Not cool. Gonna go kill boss. We are so badly gonna die at this one. But I can always go lockdown. Right in.
Beautiful blend of talent.
Bear. What are you doing? Blue Bear, come on, Blue Bear.
That'll do.
Forgive the deception, yeah. Logan.
Uh-oh.
Countess Anissa's security measures depended
silly
on as
creature.
Few people as possible.
Don't let you die.
Him.
I'm glad you're safe, but I'm your cap. A Seraph, Captain. How can I serve if I'm not informed?
Don't be petulant.
Uh-oh.
My job is to protect the Queen from her enemies. Yours is to seek out and destroy those enemies. There were indications of a threat, so I concealed the real Queen until it revealed itself. Now it has, and it's spreading. Reports from all over the globe tell of portals releasing Scarlet's twisted minions. What are you doing about it?
A fair question. Scarlet can't be allowed to complete whatever it is she started, and she must be punished for the attempt.
Very well. Scarlet is the problem and she's in the pavilion. If she's using portals to send things out, we use portals to send things in.
Yeah, that sounds fair enough.
Marshal, whatever forces you need, Captain. Scarlet and her minions must be rooted out of that pavilion to face Crichton justice.
And do hurry. The sooner we get in, the sooner we rescue the VIP hostages. Poor Farron. Who'd have thought he had hero in him?
What's the situation,
Captain?
You. Bram and I are ready if you need us.
I'd welcome the help. Scarlet's clearly been planning this for a long time, and she's several steps ahead of us. We have to catch up, fast. Our top priorities are to neutralize her minions and find a way into that pavilion.
Neutralize means break, right? Because I can do that.
That'll work for her minions, but the door doesn't look breakable. We're gonna need an alternative. Maybe portals.
I was talking to the Asuran dignitary, Vorp. He's an engineer with a background in Asura gates and teleportation equipment.
Perfect. See if he's ready and willing to help. In the meantime, I'll organize Seraph patrols to protect the streets.
All right.
So, Vorp, we need a way into Scarlet's playhouse. Ready to put your thaumotechnical skills to use on behalf of DR?
Of course, I know of this Scarlet. She earned advanced engineering degrees at each of Ratasum's colleges in record time. engineering prodigy, they said. Intuitive grasp of phenomenological design and transcendent systems. I say, I hate a show-off, especially when they're showing me up. Count me in. Taking down Scarlet is a matter of Asuran pride.
Asuran pride and human survival. Now let's put our heads together and figure out a way into that pavilion.
How very satisfying.
Ah, there's that one.
Rare treasure.
And let's go. Go after Scarlet. Her job. Yeah.
Greetings.
Yay, where to? Where is he having us go to? Somewhere else. Over here? Yes. And there's our arrow point we didn't get. Better match. And there's another hero point right here. We're going after two hero points, ladies and gentlemen, because, you know, we need those hero points, and then we're going to go after that mastery. There we go. Continue the story. Sounds good. That sounds great to me. Let's get going. Yes, one area I didn't even complete. 2 out of 7. Wow. Only one heart. Wow. I need to get some of these map completions done for you guys. Right there. Hero challenge. Challenge accepted. Hello. Okay. Everybody done. More people. Oh, man. So, Everybody done. Good. Yeah. Right. Well, we did a world event along with a guild point. Yeah, I'd say we're doing, okay. Wasn't quite what was expected, but okay. We'll I guess we'll take that as okay. We'll expect to be doing a skill point to turn around and be doing a world event. Not quite what was planned. I'll tell you that right now. I did not plan that. So, please don't think I did, because I did not plan it at all. You know what? Screw that spin. Where was this skill point at?